Shall we begin?
Let's begin now.
So today we have special guest Kel Mitchell, and he's got an awesome testimony to share with you guys.
What's up, y'all? It's your boy Kel Mitchell, man. Man, always love Christ, man. My grandfather is a pastor, you know, so I grew up in the church. And you know, when you grow up in the church, you know God, but then you also have to have a relationship with God, you know what I mean? So I learned to have a relationship with God after I went through a lot of different things in my life. You know, you go through hate, you go through pain, you know, losing loved ones. Where I grew up, there was a lot of gang violence and things like that. So I had to find that love from Christ to know that God loved me. You know what I mean? And so for me, I just had to have a relationship and have Him do everything in my life that He does, give it up to Him. So my talent, my creativity, everything that I get, I know is from the Lord, and that I'm supposed to be an ambassador for Christ. And that may inspire people like you and let you know that you can make it too. You can do all things through Christ. So if there's anything that you're going through right now that you feel like, I don't know if I'm going to make it, or I don't know if I can make it through, just look into the Word, into the Word of God, because see how He feels about you, not how someone else feels about you, because He loves you. And now, you know, that's what I'm all about.
Yeah, definitely. Thank you.
No doubt.